Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to our channel. This is Gloria Solestas and today's vlog is all about making an English breakfast. So guys, I'm gonna make a bacon, an egg, side up, and toast bread plus the beans, the white beans with tomato sauce. So I miss it and that's why I love to share it how I'm gonna make it. So let's go. So first hand guys, I'm gonna put a water on my pan before I'm going to make my bacon. So I'm gonna put a cup of water. Yes, love. Yes, thank you. Sam says, mommy, I will do your gate close for Tim so that Tim will not come. Thank you for doing that, Sam. And I want my bacon, guys, to be fully cooked, not just cooked by the oil. I want to cook it with the water. Yeah, I don't know. I know it's a little bit smoke, but I'm used to it. And I love how I do it. And this is the last standing of the egg. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah?
Mama is cooking. Someone is here already. Timmy, go to Ate. So I'm gonna put my bacon. You have to be careful, guys. I guess I have more pain tolerance, especially in warm. So just like what I did to some gupsal, I just pick it up with my hands. The salami from the pan. Remove the last part of the salami. And afterwards, what is happening with our bacon, guys? It's cooking. So I have to flip it up on the other side. So guys, our bacon is already cooking. So we're gonna flip it, guys. Because I want my bacon to be fully cooked and I flip it on the other side.
Mama,
yes? What do you want?
Tim.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Tim or you?
Tim.
Okay. Because you ask nicely, then it's okay.
Now,
while doing my perfect side up eggs, I'm gonna first turn on my pan. So what I'm putting on my side up egg is I'm gonna put some, this is what I'm using, guys, garlic powder and salt. Measuring cup from the old medicine of your kids, you can use it, make it half at least 17. Yes, it will fit my pan. Yep, perfect. And when it's hot, we're gonna try to the oil. At least small drop of oil. That's how I do my oil, guys. You could not see it, but I put some oil. Why so small amount? Because actually, the egg doesn't need to have a lot of oil. We're not gonna, you know, cook a big elephant. Just leave it. And you know what, that it is already hot when the water is, it's kicking. So let's do our egg. Let's put our egg. Oops. Let's put our soap. That's it. And I guess at least 3 drops, 3 small drops to our egg. You put around a water. So, and we're gonna cover it for at least a minute. It's already 1 minute, guys, and we will check our egg. Look at the egg. Look at the egg. So we're gonna get our egg. So this is 1 minute, guys, but if you want a little bit runny, so we're gonna put it a little bit less than a minute. So guys, how to cook a perfect side up. So first, I'm gonna put an oil, a little bit oil. So guys, our oil is already warm. We are going to put our egg. Where's the egg? So let's do the egg. Let's add on our, of course, our garlic powder. And don't forget our salt. And we're gonna put our water. Plus, we're gonna nakaka-cover it for a minute. So timer starts right now. So guys, it's almost a minute, so we're gonna check our eggs. What is happening with our egg? Let's check our egg. Ta-da! That is your perfect egg there, guys. A little bit runny egg, which my husband loves it. So just do it for a minute, guys. Depending on your fire. So I put the egg there because my husband loves it a lot. And of course, what I'm gonna do, guys, while waiting for my bacon and my egg, I'm gonna put my bread into the toaster. Ta-da! So let's wait until it's done. Oh, our bread is flipping up. So the bread is already okay. So we going to get our bread and put our bread here. Oops. And what else? We gonna put our bacon. Right. Our bacon is just right here. So, yup. And you know what, guys? You know, when your husband gonna work so hard for your family, then at least you give something for your husband to have a good, very yummy food. So we're gonna put the beans there and we are ready to go. So guys, if you like your egg to be a little bit runny, you need to put it in 6 minutes. So I'm gonna put 4 pieces of eggs. Let's do the math. Guys, 6 minutes is already passed. My phone is already ding dong ding dong ding dong. So I'm gonna get the 2 pieces of the eggs. Erin and I likes running egg while the kids doesn't like it. So I'm gonna show you guys the egg for 6 minutes cooked. Now guys, I'm gonna show you the difference when you cook 6 minutes egg from the 8 minutes egg. So let's do it. So this is the 6 minutes egg. If you can see, guys, the 6 minutes is a little bit runny. So it's a little bit wet there, as you can see. Whereas this 8 minutes is, ouch, still hot. So we're gonna check the 8 minutes egg. And it's perfect. So you can see it's all dry, nothing is running. So 8 minutes, guys, is the best for kids, or you can do at least 9 minutes if you want to do that one. Whereas 6 minutes is, you can see it's not fully cooked. And Erin and I, my husband and I, loves this 6 minutes egg. So I'm gonna show you, like, this is the 8 minutes and this is the 6 minutes egg. So the 6 minutes is there and the 8 minutes is perfectly cooked. So that would be how you gonna do the 8 minutes. So timing is always matters. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell, poke the bell, and smash the bell to be updated with our life journey video. Thank you!